Darcy Murphy. Dr. Ian Moore is the trainer driver, $37,000 Harrisburg grad. Four is Stonebridge Echo, Mach 3 filly owned by Leonard Gamble and Ted McDonnell. Ted McDonnell trains, Jody Jameson drives, a $10,000 London purchase. Five in the news is Sports Writer filly owned by Mark Stacey, Stephen Klinowski, and 1187422 Ontario Inc. Sean Stacey trains, James McDonald drives, a $13,000 Lexington Select purchase. Six is Karma Sealster, a Sports Writer filly owned by Eileen and Keith Waples, along with Karen Hover, trained by Greg McNair. Doug McNair drives, a $127,000 London yearling sale purchase. And seven is Libspeak, an ArtSpeak filly owned by Alanya Racing, Donna Lee, Empty Pocket Stables, and Victoria Howard, trained by Tony Alanya. Randy Waples drives, a $17,000 Harrisburg purchase. So the ninth and final qualifier reaches the top of the stretch, a field of 7 2-year-old pacing fillies lined up, picking up speed, and here they come. And they're off and pacing. A very even beginning here. Karma Sealster is going to move from the outside center to try and get out to the early lead, but going with her is Libspeak. Inside that is Zypher Sealster, and at the rail is Koki Koki, followed by Mystic Shadow, outside in the news, and inside Stonebridge Echo. Libspeak is on the outside, looking to power around Karma Sealster here, and Libspeak is going to clear right at the opening quarter. It'll be Libspeak there in 30-3. So Libspeak is the leader moving into the backstretch. Karma Sealster will race in second, two lengths then to Zypher Sealster in third. Koki Koki is racing in fourth, followed fifth by Mystic Shadow, sixth is Stonebridge Echo, seventh is In the News, and out from second here comes Karma Sealster around. So Karma Sealster will circle to the top just before the midway point, and that'll put Libspeak into the two hole. Two lengths then to Zypher Sealster, followed fourth by Koki Koki, Mystic Shadow, Stonebridge Echo, and In the News. The half is hit in a minute and 4/5. So the race second quarter there was 30-1. Would have been just a tad quicker for Karma Sealster as she takes the lead into the far turn. Libspeak in second. Movement coming now on the outside. Mystic Shadow underway for Moore is driving up now into third. Zypher Sealster inside fourth. Off the rail comes Koki Koki. Then at Stonebridge Echo, angle to the outside at the rear is In the News. Karma Sealster to three quarters. Looking good at three quarters in 1:30-1, and they'll turn for home. Karma Sealster outside Mystic Shadow. Libspeak is still there in second. Looking to come on between horses is Koki Koki. And then on the outside, In the News to the rail, Zypher Sealster. And the last one is Stonebridge Echo. It's still Karma Sealster on top, leading by 2.5 lengths, coming to the edge of the tote board. Karma Sealster going to close this one out strong. Second consecutive Q score for this daughter, a sports writer. She will win. Libspeak was second. Third went to Koki Koki. Tight for fourth between Zypher Sealster, In the News, Mystic Shadow, Stonebridge Echo. 157-2 for Karma Sealster.